April.
I need to talk to you.
Oh, I thought you said that you never wanted to talk to me again. Well, what is it? Are your mother and sister okay?
Oh, so now you care about our family?
I'm a very busy day. I really don't have time to rehash things that happened in the past, so...
Look, I need your help getting into the blood drive downstairs. I'm trying to get an interview with Richie Miranda. He hasn't spoken to the press since he got out of rehab.
Wow, so you finally become a reporter, huh?
Not yet. Still entry level, but if I get this interview, my boss might finally learn my name. All I need is your help getting past security. I'll do the rest.
Dr. Carver, your patient is ready in 302.
Well, I have a patient waiting. So.
Right. Should have known. Dad always said the only people Uncle George cares about are his patients.
April, wait.